Kamm is currently serving a 3.5-year prison sentence on a conviction for leaking classified documents to Blau. According to media reports, Kamm claims that Haaretz's decision to publish pictures of some of the classified documents, without consulting with her, along with some of the articles based on those documents, was what caused the Shin Bet to suspect her. More specifically, the Shin Bet was able to figure out from the documents that were published